And staying with legal matters, the Katsina Division of the Federal High Court has adjourned the trial of the former Katsina State Governor Ibrahim Shema for alleged fraud to October the 15th and 16th, 2018. The EFCC is accusing the former governor of diverting 5.7 billion naira meant for the Katsina Subsidiary Reinvestment and Empowerment Program, SHORE-P Fund. Counsel to Governor Shema had filed an application to quash the charges leveled against him because he claims his client is facing a similar trial in a state high court. He describes it as an abuse of court process, but the prosecution disagrees, saying that the charge before the state high court is on criminal breach of trust and misappropriation, while the one before the federal high court is on money laundering.
Pointed out to the judge that that amounts to an abuse of process. And when you have an abuse, you don't wait till the case ends. You terminate it immediately. Because an abuse tries to rubbish the jurisdiction of the court. So he has ruled that he is bound by 3962 of the SCJA, which says he should rule at the end of the judgment. We have told him, or we told him, that he should strike that section out because it's unconstitutional.
There was an application filed by the defendant seeking to quash the charges. So that application was taken. It was responded to by the prosecution. The judge ruled there and then that in accordance with the provisions of the Administration of Criminal Justice Act, Section 396 of Section 2, the ruling in that application shall be taken along with the final judgment at the completion of trial. So the matter is now adjourned for trial.